tayo sa ating munting kusina. So today, magluto tayo ng tipid ricardo. Yes! Spicy Korean curry. Yes, magluto tayo ng Korean curry daw, Ricards. Nagutom na ako daw, Ricards. Kumunta po kayo. I had a coffee a while ago. Meron pa ako leftover. Nakapagsayang na rin po ako because alam niyo naman, we are Asian. We love rice. Kumusta na po kayo, Dabrick Cats? Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. Mula po sa Luzon, Visayas at Mindanao. Magandang morning po, evening sa inyong lahat. So, meron chicken curry. Spicy curry, chicken, Korean style. So, I had the chicken legs. Meron chicken, a little bit chicken breast. And of course, we have the onion. And of course, we have the garlic. And we have the potato and carrots. And of course, we have the, wala akong bell pepper, but pepper din to. Yes, ang paborito ko. This is a gochu in Korean. And of course, this is a pepper pansigang sa Pilipinas. Nagutom ako, Dabar Kat. Subo muna ako. Kumusta na po kayo? Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. Mula po sa Luzon, Visayas at Mindanao. Maya pong gabi. Ayaw mong tanan. Hakabos ka sa Mindanao. And sa lahat po ng mga kapampangan, maya pa do po. Okay, kongan, it's Korean Angel. Andito po sa inyong harapan. Magluto tamo. Luto tamo, tuloy ko po kayong kakong tsuknangan. Kaya beke po ipadjer pati yung refrigerator. Yes. Kaya, subo muna ako. Ito palang ulam niya. Pato. Gochujang. Masip ito. Ito is, sundang ching samdang. Seasoned bean paste. A seasoned bean paste with chili. Masarap po siya. Ito palang ulam na. Ito yung nakasanayan ko when I was studying in Busan. Kapag Busan foreign language university when I work, when I study right there. Madalas pag wala akong pera, yun ang madalas kong inuulam. Tama na yan. Perfect. So, para po mabilis na, I will cut the pork. Asa ang aking kutsilyo. And of course, itong ating special menu for today. Sumahan niyo po ako. Maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat. And of course, buenos dias, buenos noches, and te amo. And buenos tardes. Salamat po natin mga kaibigan dyan sa bansang Spain at sa El Salvador. Diba? Kasi lang po yan. Liwan ko po yan muna. Diba? I will cut in small pieces kasi actually, ako lang naman eh. Magluto po ako nito. Like, sometimes, I cook this lamb and this one is, I make like 3 serving. Binabaan ko pa po yan sa factory pag nag-work po ako. Yes. I-chop ko po siya. Diba? Chop lang. Diba? Kasi, masarap po kasi yung homemade cook eh. Diba? Diba? This is budget meal. Because when I, like 3 days ago, when I went to market and I bought chicken, and niluto ko siya like 3 times. Niluto ko ng aros kaldo. And then nagluto rin po ako ng what you call that. Nagluto ako ng another menu na tipid budget ba. So this one. Yan. Tapos hugasan po natin siya. And of course, magigisa na po tayo. And hindi po mawala ng ating chikahan at pagulahan. And of course, ang ating biruan abang tayo ay nagluluto. So hugasan po muna yan. And of course, pepe-pepe ko po muna, hugasan ko po yung Dabar Kat, hindi wag po kayong mawawala. Benet Diaz, at saka sa Benet Diaz po sa aking mahal Dabar Kat, all the way dyan po sa El Salvador, sa aking si Bessie Carla Adventure. Magandang gabi po sa iyo, Bessie, at sa inyo pong lahat. Alright? So you po, wait a bit, please don't go away. Hugasan ko lang po yan. At dyan po go na. Medyo gusto na po ako, Dabar Kat, because I work all day. I get, no, nag-work po ako ng sekto. Sikto. It means akin ni sikto, nag-sikto po ako. Like yodolsigan. Yodolsigan is tinasawag na like 8 hours. Yes, hindi po ako overtime. So, para pa makapagluto ng aking hapunan. Yes. Okay na po yan. And of course, habang tayo ay, of course, we need the, I'm gonna make hot the, this one, the prime fan. And then we got the cooking oil, of course. And we have the onion and the garlic. Madali lang po yan at hihiwain ko po yan. And of course, we have this one. This one is the bouillon. And sa Pilipinas, we have a magic syrup. It's okay. And I'm gonna put a little bit oyster sauce, and I would love to spicy. We have the red pepper instead the black pepper. Yes, of course. Magkumbisa na po tayo our cut. Habang naghihiwa tayo, I wanna this one, and I put pepper our cut. Ito siling labuyo. Abang nagumbisa na po tayo, abang hinihiwa ako kasi mag-isa lang po tayo our cut. I wanna take some video right here. Habang ako ay naghihiwa ng, what you call that? Bakit ganyan ang camera niya? Oh, right here, right there. Okay. Habang hinihiwa ko ang sibuyas. At ang ating, this one. Ang ating, this one. Alright. I'm gonna put the, parang mabilis lang po daw, guys, ang ating cooking oil. Magastos ako sa cooking oil eh, kasi, alam niyo naman, Lagi ako nag-aano daw, guys. Lagi ako nag-cooking show. Show daw o cooking na show pa. Yeah, I'm gonna cut this the onion. I know, the garlic. The garlic is a lot of benefits inside sa ating katawan, di ba? Inaan lang po natin ng apoy. And of course, madali lamang po 'yan. Kasi pag nagluto po ako, inuuna ko po yung bawang para mas malasa po siya. This is very good, my friend. My Korean friends, oh my god, they love this. Pag nagluluto, when sometimes when nagbibisita po ako, sa kanila Dower Cuts, sa kanilang bahay, ang pinapaluto nila Dower Cuts, wow. Garlic, maraming garlic and onion and curry. Yes, this is the special curry. Yes. Yan. And of course, hiwain ko yung mga ano niya. Yan. Pero lang po yan. And we don't need the onion already. And of course, I need the sandok. Ano sa iyo yung sandok? Yes, diba? Amoy pa lang gulong na. And of course, ang ating pepper. I love the pepper. Kasi gusto ko po spicy. Yan. Yan, double touch. Diba? Off po natin yung camera natin. Tingin mo pa na natin. Baka ma-upos siya. And pwede na po natin ilagay. We can make it lot of fire. I make it lot of fire. And of course, I'm gonna put the chicken. I will fry the chicken in a few minutes. Para pumasok ang kanyang lasa to absorb yung kanyang aroma, yung kanyang lasa. That's it, di ba? Mm-hmm. Diba? Nagmahal ka. Diba? Nagmahal ka. Iniwan ka. Idaan mo lang sa kain. Magluto ka na lang. Ganun lamang yan. So, I'm gonna wash this. Habang nagkukwentuhan po tayo, ako po ay maghihiwa ng carrots. Yes, the carrots. Yes. Ugasan mo. I'm gonna wash. Holy. I'm gonna wash the carrots. And of course, we have the salt. I'm gonna put a little bit salt right here. Para may po may lasa siya. And of course, I'm gonna put the instead of the red black pepper, I'm gonna put red pepper. Then I have the noodle mix, this one too. I'm gonna put a little bit, konti lang mo po. And of course, I'm gonna put yung kanyang nuremic. Gusto ko po iyan. Diba? Ganun lang po. Kasi because my mom, si aking motherhood, si Filipina, sa ima ako, yung hindi kong ibatan, pag nagigisa po siya because she's original Kamampangan, is talagang ginigisa po niya, ilalagyan po niya ng konting asin para mas malasa. Alright. Iyan lang po natin yan. And of course, yung ating sili para mas malasa siya. So now, I'm gonna cut the carrots right here. Siyempre, dapat makita kung paano ako naghihiwa ng carrot. Actually, if I wanna slice the carrots, I'm not remove the skin because the skin is it contains a lot of vitamin, you know, and minerals, di ba? Just I will cut this one into not really small pieces. Yes, diba? Kasi madali lang maluto yan. It's easy to cook the carrots. You know, the carrots we can do vegetables, salad, syempre, at marami pang pwedeng gawin niya. Like in the morning, we can do juice sa carrots. That is ganun po siya ka-easy lutuin. Wow. So, look at that. Naluluto na. Smell pa lang. Ulog na. Look at that. Ang ganun po all yung carrots that we had. Ito na gutom na ako sa amoy. Oh. Amoy pa lang. Ulog na dabar ka. Perfect. Because it's yellow na. Because I put the nuramic. Diba? Wow. It's almost perfect na. And, continuing cut ang ating carrots. That's it, dabar ka. I wanna put more carrots. Kasi, mahilig po ako sa carrots, dabar ka. Yes, diba? Look at that. It's almost amazing. Habang ginigisa ako, hindi po kasi ako mahilig magsaya sa vegetable. You know, because the vegetables, yes, it's organic vegetable. Where's the vegetable came from? Diba, hiwa natin yan. Hiwa ba? Ooh, perfect. Yan lang po natin yan. And of course, we gonna cover for a little bit. Habang naghihiwa ako ng ating, what you call it, our cuts, ang ating, this one, is potato. Yes, I'm gonna remove the skin of the potatoes. Potato is good po, lalo na sa mga nag-diet. Yes, when you go to work, this one in the morning, this potato, just boil the potato, it's very easy. Yes, mashed potato and egg, it was very easy, our cuts. Look at that. Mm-hmm. So I smell it. Naluluto na po siya. I make it lock pie. And of course, I'm gonna put water. Yes. Para lumambok po siya. Wow. It's really smell good. Wow. It's really good double cut. Yes. And of course, I'm gonna cut the potato into like, not really small pieces, like, maybe quarter size. That's it. It's very easy. I'm gonna put like two pieces of potato. Yes, di ba? Ganun lang po dapat gatang ating buhay. Minsan asa taas, asa baba. Urong sulong, parang gulong. Ika nga, matalino na ng matin na mahilig sa saging. Ngunit naisahan pa rin. Yes. And of course, naniniwala po kayo sa kasabihang wow. Ang hindi marunong lumingon sa pinanggalingan, of course, hindi mapaparoon sa kanyang paroroonan. Yes. Minsan marami din sumulat sa akin. Sabi niya, "Dear Kuming Angel, paano magluto ng binugoongan?" Sabi ko, "Sige, pagluto kita." That's it, Jabber Cut. It's very easy. And of course, I'm gonna put the potato. It's very easy, Jabber Cut, right? Yes, the potato. Yes, already malinis na po yan. Wow, perfect. And then I make it low fire. Maybe hot pie, 50% deep fire. And we're gonna put the pepper. Sabay-sabay mo na. Yes, double cuts. That's it. Wow, perfect double cuts. And of course, I'm gonna make video habang kumukulo siya. Diba? Kasi alam mo naman, nag-iisa lang po tayo. Yes. Look at that. It's very good. It was really, 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 really na good pa. Diba? Double cut is very easy. It's really good. Almost perfect. Wow. Alright. So, takpan po natin siya, double cuts. And of course, in a few minutes, yes, pwede po tayong gawin. Pag, like, we make it a little fire. And of course, we make it clean, this one. And we clean. And I will... Yes. And of course, I need rice. I'm so hungry, really, talaga. Really, really hungry. Yes, I'll make it boiled. And of course, see for a little bit, like maybe like 5 minutes. Para po, it's really tender yung ating luto. All right, please stay away. No. Please don't go away. I will be right back. Because thank you, and I thank you. Now it's almost like tender na siya. So I'm gonna put the finale. Ang ating curry. Yes. Otogi curry. It's only like a medium. medium, what you call that, darkad, is only like a medium spicy, but I want more spicy. So naglagay po ako ng siling labuyo and a pepper for another pepper and a red chili pepper. Yes, gusto ko po kasi. Masarap po ito. Paborito po ng aking mga darker sa may Korean. This one, the curry. The chicken curry, spicy curry. Yes, naluluto na po siya. Like in a 3 minutes or more 4 minutes, pwede na po natin siyang serve. And I'm gonna prepare it. And of course, during that time, I'm preparing the plate. Gusto ko po muna mag-joke-joke po tayo. Nagutom na talaga ako, Dower Cuts. Yes. Nagsain na rin po ako because, you know, we Asian, we love rice. Yes. Rice. Rice is life, di ba? Unlimited rice. Parang yung kakain ka sa ibang mga... Yeah, di ba? Para kompletso ang point niya. I'm gonna make it off fire. Kasi naluluto na po siya. And para nagiging mawapot ang kanyang sauce. Wow, almost perfect na daw, God. Naluluto na po siya at pwede na po tayong kumain. It's almost like perfect. Ooh, tikman na po natin. Tikman po natin. Wow! Perfect daw, God. I make it a little bit low fire. Tataktan po siya. Yes, para kompleto ang kanyang plate. Siyempre, habang hinihintay ko po maluto like in 2 minutes or 3 minutes pa, makipagkwentuhan po ako sa inyo. Nagutom talaga ako because when I saw the kocho, when I saw the pepper, talaga nagugutom talaga ako. Because this one, buhay na ako daw with cards. The gochujang and this rice. And I have the rice. Perfect. Perfect. Napapadami ang kain ko. Iniwala po ba kayo minsan sa mga bagay, may mga bagay na kailangan kalimutan na parang maging ulit ang lahat. O, dapat ba akong umiti dahil magkaibigan tayo? O dapat ba akong malungkot dahil hanggang doon na lang tayo? Ano ba yan? Alam mo ba, ang salitang pagmamahal na hindi pinag-aralan pero ito ay natututunan, iniwala po ako doon. Wow, perfect. Perfect. Alright. Naluluto na po siya, Dabar Kaz. Yes. Almost perfect na po siya. So, pwede na po natin siyang i-serve. I-serve na po natin siya sa plate. I'll make it low fire. And of course, i-serve ko na po siya sa plate. Para i-serve ko na po siya sa inyo. There's all of you. Sit down, relax. At hahapagan ko po kayo ng masarap na putahe na luto ni Queen Angel. Alright, maraming po sa mga sa inyo. Hot mega big shout out po sa inyong lahat. And of course, from here in Korea, anyong mga sa iyo, anyong mga sumika, saranghayo po sa inyong lahat. Korean Angel is never tired to share my story because this is my journey right here in Korea. Look at that. Napakasarap nito, the workout. Spicy curry. Spicy curry. Really spicy po talaga. Yan. Para maganda po yung kanyang plate. Yes. Yeah, kasi actually, pag gusto ko po ng curry, yung pong sauce niya, yung masarap po yung sauce niya. Perfect. Perfect na po ang ating chicken curry. So, pwede na po natin siyang i-serve. Yes, look at that plate, the workout. It's really good. It was amazing. Yes, look at that. Yes, I'm gonna turn right, turn left. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. And of course, to everybody, yes, I will taste it for you, to everybody. Yes, I love you all, yes. Napakasarap po. Pwede po natin itong negosyo. Itinda. Yes, because the chicken is so tender. Pinakulawan ko po talaga. It's perfect. Make it only low fire. And of course, bago po ko mamamaalam, cheers po muna tayo. Katabi ko lang yan, di ba? Ito siya. Alright? And of course, cheers po tayo ng aking soju. Para sa inyo pong lahat. Para sa inyo pong tagumpay. Para sa ating tagumpay. Para sa ating tagumpay. Para sa ating pong lahat. Yes, may God bless you. And always remember, behind the clouds, there's a plane. May sibu ko, patiabo ka, patiabo ako, anyo sa iyo. Ang laban na to. Cheers po tayo. Hmm. Perfect. It's time to say goodbye. If you like for my channel, please do me a favor. You can leave a comment down below here, and you can subscribe my channel. And of course, you can click the bell button so you update on my video. Saranghae po at paalam po sa inyo lahat mula po sa bansang Korea. This is your Korean Angel. Annyeonghaseyo. Saranghae po. Maraming salamat po. Paalam po sa inyo lahat. Bye-bye. See you for my next vlog.